Try to get 10 for 10. So it could be in the middle or either side, okay? We'll try it. All right, here we go. There you go, 1 for 2. Three for 4. That was a tough one because you can definitely see where the ground is higher up right there.
Yeah, it bounced like that.
Yeah. We'll do a do-over. 3 for 4 still. Here we go. Five for six. 6 for 7. Woo! Yeah, 7 for 8. Oh, 8 for 9. Woo! 9 for 10. We got a bonus one. If you get this, we'll call it 10 for 10. Here we go. Good stuff.